I'd be remiss if I didn't mention property taxes and the budget. The budget I put forward last fall was $7.5 million lower than the budget put forward by the prior administration. Furthermore, the property tax savings delivered to homeowners with average priced home was over $560 under my budget. My commitment to reduce the tax burden on property tax owners remains resolute. We will continue pursuing avenues to make government leaner, more efficient, and accountable to the people while making our city safe. No mandates, shutdowns, or ill-advised COVID restrictions were issued by my office. We got the muni, otherwise known as the taxpayer, out of the COVID testing business, and by working with community partners, increased the availability of testing, vaccine, and treatment clinics in our city. We kept businesses open, churches worshiping, and gatherings happening in Anchorage. As your mayor, it's vital to hear from you and meet with people I represent. Over the course of the last year, I participated in many events, ceremonies, and speaking engagements. My office is open and I'm here to listen to you. Likewise, some of the work my team has done to connect with and build up our city include organizing relief efforts for the people of Tonga struck by the volcano, conducting multiple job fairs to provide employment opportunities to underprivileged communities, teaching financial literacy to elementary school children, engaging Anchorage youth with their local government, and starting a mentorship program within the mayor's office. These accomplishments exemplify just some of the work my administration has undertaken this last year.